7:39 is your time. Looking live at downtown Los Angeles this morning. The 5.1 earthquake hit last night about 8 miles away from Disneyland. Disneyland, yes, a popular family vacation, especially in the summer coming up, maybe spring break as well. But before you plan ahead, we're going to take you back a little bit to the 60s to be exact. With Disney. Joining us this morning, Marty Sklar. You helped develop many of the parks across the world for Disney, and you have a book out, Dream It, Do It, going to be at a book signing this afternoon in Old Sacramento. Thanks so much for being with us this morning.
Well, thank you. Take us
back a little bit and tell us some of the fascinating things that you've done over the years with Disney.
Well, the amazing thing is what started in Anaheim in 1955, mm-hmm. July, is now 11 parks around the world. In Paris and Tokyo and Florida and Hong Kong, and now a new one being built in Shanghai, which opens in 2015.
So has it been amazing for you to see the parks being made over the years? What stands out for you?
Well, for me, the great thing was working with Walt Disney. Mm. He was such a creative inspiration and a wonderful optimist. You know, the world needs more optimists. And I think a lot of Walt's philosophy was represented by it's a small world, you know, and you'd say there's just one moon and one golden sun and a smile means friendship to everyone.
What does your book highlight?
Well, it's about my career, which has covered all those parks and working with all the creative leaders at Walt Disney Imagineering and a lot of talent. And it's inside stories that I've never told before that I saved in from my 54-year career.
So throughout the different parks, do you try to maintain the same theme and tradition while bringing in new things as well?
That's correct, because the public knows about these from Disneyland or
sure.
from Walt Disney World, and they want to know more about them. But each park has different things that distinguishes it, and some of them are related to culture in different parts of the world.
Very nice. Marty Sklar, author, hold up your book for us, Dream It, Do It. I also wanted for you to just briefly tell us these posters. These date back a long time.
Yeah, this is early days of Disneyland, and there's so many things that you can pick out in here, but it's all attractions that were in the park early on. And this is Hong Kong Disneyland, and this is another one of Disneyland. So these are fun to look at and to walk through the park and see all the action going on.
Absolutely. I went to Disneyland every single weekend. My family is in Southern California when I was a kid. So it was a lot of fun bringing my kids back and seeing how the park is still very clean.